What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more of the adventures in the LEGO Sky River Galaxy. That's what I was calling this. Well, that definitely is somewhat better at the very least. There we go. Why are we suddenly way over here?
Looking for pod parts? You're in the right place. Anything, if you have no luck there, try asking in Cloud City.
Boom, boom. Is that the last one? There we go. Now back to where it randomly brought us away from. Should be right there.
Resima.
Impressive. All right, here's your parts. As promised, I don't really get how this business model works, but if it's good enough for Watto. To the Ewok village we go. Turn this in and unlock another one of the bears here. Any parts with these, you can assemble the greatest pod racer the galaxy's ever seen. So go, start building. Those are these. Okay. Amazing! Now I can enter the next Bunta Eve Classic on Tatooine and become the greatest pod racer the galaxy's ever seen. Or I could if I had a ship to take me there. Constraint. Thank you, I will load up the pod. Just be careful on the way to Tatooine. We've come too far to have my iPod stolen by pirates or blown to bits by the Empire. This is exactly what I was talking about that I didn't like. It's constant back and forth. Come on, load in already.
Bad news, pal. We're gonna liberate that cargo, and there's nothing you can do about it. You ain't gonna make it out of the sector, pal. Trust me.
Really? I'm not. Go. Tim definitely has a lot of fluff.
Bad news, pal. We're gonna liberate that cargo, and there's nothing you can do about it.
We? Who's we? Smuggle them too. There we go. So what have we got here, Champ and Ewok entering the high stakes world of pod racing? Huh? Rock on, I'll take you down to Mos Espa. Oh, thank you. Looks like we made it. I can't wait to try out my new pod and show all the other racers what true speed is. Be sure to come see me in action, okay? No, I don't think I will. Go up. Death wasn't honk, right? No. I've legitimately forgotten. Where? There it is. Back here, hopefully we can stay here now. Just till we complete everything. All the way to the bottom. Oh, I just...
Nope.
Thanks for your help. I don't know.
All right. All the way down. Oh, it's one of these. One, two, three, four. Boom. Up we go. Do 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 do. Let's try that again. This one's up here, that's good enough. Close so far as it's really the end of Endor's great hunter, Tebow. Dream of hunting the last of its creatures, stolen from him by a single measly injury. Now, apparently so. Of course, if he were to mentor a kind stranger into hunting a Gijal for him, that's practically the same as catching it himself, right? Right? Sure. Tebow knew he could count on you. Now look up in the trees for a big red flying reptile. That's a Gijal. Catch one for Tebow and secure his place in our tails. Okay. If you're hunting, you just good luck. The big, what the fast.
This better be worth my while.
Oh! There we go.
Finally, some kind of payment. I have bills to pay.
Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Following this.
Oh,
go. There's that area gone, I guess. Where is it? Do one last timing. Nope, it actually went down.
Don't dare ask Bossk to look at this.
There we go. You return, and with the glorious Gijal, Tebow asks you to catch for him. Now his indoor creature catalog is finally complete. Such glory, Tebow feels its healing effect. His wound is gone. His wound is out. All right, maybe not entirely gone. Thank you, dear friend, for making Tebow's glorious dream come true. May return the favor to you. All right. Another character unlocked. Yay. Ew. There we go.
This will fit nicely with the others.
Whoop. Seems to be done here, unfortunately. Oh, okay. Half circle, arrow, shield thing.
I have shed skin before, but I've never shed my entire body and consciousness. Finally, some kind of payment.
Okay, we need to head up. See what else we got on this one. Well, we'll have to look into this some more in the next ones. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you then.